So very good morning to my dear students. Myself Asha Villa. For the semester, I am handling optical communication network subject. The prerequisite of the subject is digital and analog communication. Let us see what is the need of optical communication. So fiber optic communication has emerged as most important communication system as compared to traditional system due to the following reasons. One is low transmission loss and wide bandwidth, small size and weight, signal security, etc. Also, we know communication may be broadly defined as a transfer of information from one point to communication may be achieved using an electromagnetic carrier which is selected from the optical range of frequency. The optical frequency is of the order of 10 the power 4, 14 hertz, that is in the order of terahertz. So for example, all the 5G and now the emerging 6G communication uses optical fiber as the main back support, so that it can handle information signals of very high bandwidth. So in optical communication is to specify the band of interest in terms of wavelength instead of frequency, as in a radio region. So optical spectrum ranges from 5 nanometer to about 100 micrometer, that is from ultraviolet to far infrared. So optical fiber communication operates in the 800 nanometer to 1600 nanometer wavelength band. In the subject, we have 5 COs. So each COs have a different assessment method. All these are handled through Moodle. Dear students, be regular to the classes. I'll be posting all the material regarding the subject in the Moodle. Thank you, students. Wish you all the best.